Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make a simple chocolate mousse. Here I have some Oreo biscuit. It's been crushed and I'm gonna add some melted butter and combine it together. Here I have two molds, so I'm gonna divide it. What I'm doing here, I'm just trying to press it down into the bottom. In here I have some chocolate which has been melted. What you can do, you put some hot water in a pot and let it just boil a bit, and you can turn it down and put the chocolate over it and just keep stirring it until it's melted. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add some double cream, which some people call it whipping cream, into a bowl. Should be enough. Now I'm gonna whip it a bit. I don't want it too thick, I just want it to get a little bit combined, you know, about medium. Yeah, this is what it looks like. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take my chocolate and I'm gonna add it in here. And you try to combine it a bit. After that, take a scoop Then I'm gonna put some white chocolate to melt here. So let's get some white chocolate going to melt. Then I'm gonna add a bit more double cream to this. Just take your time, pour it over the top. You can just get some Oreo biscuits. Just break it up a bit. Then you just get a bit of dry cocoa and a sprinkle over it. With this, you just put this in the fridge, maybe about 20 minutes to half an hour, and decorate it. Take it out and serve. This is what it looked like. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. This is what it looked like. So within 20 minutes, put it in the fridge. Then I'll take it back out. Ladies and gentlemen, now the mousse have come out the fridge. So I'm going to remove the mold off. This is what it looked like. And if you can remember, this is a chocolate that I've done, which I put it on the grease paper, put it in a freezer. So with this, you can break it however you want it, whichever style. You can cut it, you know, in the pattern you want, you know. It might crumble a bit. Just make the pattern you want on this. Then you can just stick a bit in here, whichever way you want it. You can get some berries, whichever way you like it, you can just put it on. Strawberry. How you want it. It's a bit of decoration. Ladies and gentlemen, here you have it. It's my famous chocolate mousse. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Look at that.